शॉर्टकट रूल्स जो हमने स्टडी किया था पिछले चैप्टर में, उसे हम जो है कुछ फ्रैक्शंस के क्वेश्चंस को सॉल्व करेंगे. लेट्स सॉल्व इट. सो अवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 1/2 + 3/4. सो द रूल इज दैट फर्स्ट कन्वर्ट ऑल ऑफ देम इनटू फ्रैक्शन न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर फॉर्म. सो ये ऑलरेडी न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर की फॉर्म में है. नेक्स्ट सेज दैट दी डिनोमिनेटर का एलसीएम लो. सो 2 and 4, 2 × 2, 2 × 4, 2 × 2, so 2 × 2 = 4. So this is LCM. So next rule says that the convert all of the fraction का जो denominator है वो आपको LCM के equivalent करना है. So इस fraction में जो denominator है that is equivalent to LCM. इस fraction में आपके जो ये denominator है that is 2 which is not equal to 4. तो इस डिनोमिनेटर को 2 को हम 4 के इक्विवेलेंट कैसे कर सकते हैं. हमें एक सूटेबल नंबर चाहिए जो इससे मल्टीप्लाई हो सके. सो 2 × some number = 4. सो दिस नंबर कैन बी 2. सो 1/2 = 1/2 × 2. ये वाला नंबर एंड मल्टीप्लाई द सेम नंबर विद द न्यूमरेटर दैट इज. सो दिस बिकम्स 2 × 2 and 2 × 4. So we can write this 1/2 as 2/4 + 3/4. No sign means plus sign. Now take the LCM as the common denominator. That is the next rule. And add all the numerators. So this sign is attached with this numerator. So it is plus 2. And this is equal to plus 3. Same sign. It means add both of the numbers. 2 + 3 = 5 and sign will be common sign that is equal to plus sign. So when there is a plus sign, we can remove the plus sign. We know that rule. So +5/4 = 5/4. So next question is, now rule says that the convert all of the numbers into fraction that is a numerator and denominator form. So 5 can be converted to 5/1 and no sign means it's a plus sign and this improper fraction converted into proper fraction. So 1 is to 1/2, so 2 × 1 = 2. Now this 2 + numerator 1 = 3. Now this is the numerator and denominator is equal to your divisor that is 3/2. Sign will be minus sign. So -3/2. So LCM of 1 and 2. 2 × 2. So LCM is equal to 2. So now in this fraction, so denominator is equal to the LCM. So no need to do anything. Now in this 5/1. So we need a denominator to be multiplied by some number which is equal to this LCM. So what number I can multiply with 1? So I can multiply with 2. So 2 × 2, this is equal to 2. So now this can be written as 1 multiplied by this number. And now the same number has to be multiplied with the numerator. So this is equal to 5 × 2 = 10 divided by 2 × 2. So we can write +5/1 as +10/2 − 3/2. Take this LCM as common denominator. Take the numerator +10 − 3. So different sign, it means subtract from higher to lower number. That is the higher number. 10 is the higher number than the 3. So 10 − 3 = 7 and the sign will be of higher number, that is the plus sign, +7/2. And we can remove the plus sign because when there is a no sign, it means it is a plus sign. So this is the way we can use the rule number 2, second rule, that is a shortcut rule, to solve the questions of fraction in addition subtraction like this. So but point is that these are the simple question. When it's a complex question, then you have to use the general rule. And using the general rule, if we will solve it, अगर हम पहले जो general rule को use करेंगे, तब भी हमारा answer यही आएगा.